Are you looking to smash your opponents at the next standard event, poison your foes in Pauper, or empty libraries in Eternal formats? No matter what way you prefer to vanquish the foul, you'll find the tools you need at channelfireball.com. We've got great prices on singles, boosters, sealed boxes, sleeves, and anything else you need to take home the win at your next PTQ or at your kitchen table. Don't get lost in a labyrinth of online shopping. Just try channelfireball.com.
So hello everybody, this is Andrea Mengucci, and today I'm going to record a sealed championship limited championship qualifier. I play sealed because of the upcoming GP Liverpool, which will be held by Channel Fireball, so this will be good testing. Let's see the rares. We have Dragonsky General, which is very good card, Sagumauler, Sunstep Mastodon, and Ghost Fireblade. Those are very, very sweet rare. Also, a value Flugastrand, even though I don't think this value worth too much on Magic Online. And then let's see the colors, and we will see every color. So the white is kind of deep. We have. Let's put down all the playables now. Oh, let's divide for. Yeah, in case you don't know the cards, I will show you each card. So, Tamli, okay. Salto Patrol is a playable. Dragonsky General. Step Outcast is great. Mard War Chief. Soul Summons. Then what we have? Yeah. White is not very good. We just have Dragonsky General. And that's kind of it. We will have to see the multicolors, but yeah, and the lands also. Yeah, I wanna have the lens situation down all the time. I see every color to understand if I can play a color, even if it's short, but if I have a lot of fixing, I can easily play. For white, I just have two lands, and white is not a good color. So I think I'm not gonna play white for this tournament. Alright, let's see blue with Treasure Cruise. Glacial Stalker. Shifting Loyalties, I think, is a suitable playable. Not like very much in the rest. Lotus Pachin. Right into Being, I love this card. Whisk Away, yeah, I'm not in love with it. So for blue, blue's it's not very good as well. We have Sagumauler too. And a lot of blue lands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 blue lands. So I'm gonna play Sagumauler. That's for sure. And other worth blue cards, I don't think there are. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna splashing, shifting loyalties, or treasure cruise. I don't know, it will depend. Usually you end up very, very deep in this format. So let's take a blue. Let's see black. I'm searching for some playable decks here. So cards, and black is sucks as well. You see double ancestor Vengeant, Rotting Mastodon, Fear Away. Yeah, these cards are just bad. I mean, and there are also not lands, so black is out here, even. So we can reconsider white or blue, I guess. So two hour storm, finally, a good start here. Then a Yeti. Yeti's fine. First Invocation is playable. Mardu Worshiker is playable. Bloodfire Enforcer, it depends. It used to be not very good. And once again, very, very short color. Okay, and also for the high casting cost. Yeah, we have green. Green give us a Sunstep Mastodon. I'll wait for Task Colossodon. Please. Then we have Longshot Squad. Dragon Skull Balloon, I wanna play just one. Ruthless Instincts, maybe it's better than Dragon Skull Balloon. Map of the Wastes, Whisper of the Wild, Temo Charger, and Anioch Guy. Finally, we found a color. We found a color we will play. We'll play the Sagumaler, of course. And then what? We have a combination of Gazul, but the black is very bad. We've just Doubting Gloom and Debilitating Injury and just two land. So I'm gonna ship the black at all. Sorry at all. Yeah. I'm not gonna play black. Yes, Aspire Man this year. For colorless artifacts. Ghostfire Blade. Yeah. Not very lucky. I think I can put down the blue card. Since we have Sagumaler and blue was it's not a very good color, but not that bad either. So yeah, these are the blue cards. So this is a blue-green deck for now. Which lands do we have? We have two white lands here. Two white lands and one red land. Red didn't offer us a lot. It offered us like the Yeti, and that's it. Timur Charm. And Aether Ambush. This is it. So here we are at 20 cards. With the power level, not the die. How many more do we have? Just one, two. Just two. How many? I think there are too many spells here. There are like one, nine spells. Nine spells is fine. It's like the right number. Yeah, we miss creatures. So I might need white just because we have two lands to fix it, and because there is one very good rare, which is Dragonscale General. Then we have Sunscape Outcast. Then we have like I don't know about South Summons. It's a two drop in a deck that I don't know how many. These are our playing. Timely Ordomate. I know there are already three, four drop. Oh, I'm fine with this morph. Always need a morph when we have Ghostfire Blade. And this is 23. I might also play the Mardu War Chief. So this is a band control. It's always funny when you go to colors that are not in the guild, but it's very likely with this format. With Fate Reforged, everything changed. There are not anymore the three colors card. We also have Anyo Guide to splash. Sorry to fix. So. Or we also like just play blue green. I mean the white does offer us just Dragonscale General and that's it. But it's a very good card of course, but I used to die a lot of times for my lands. So here the mana base will be like those are too many cards I have to cut. And I'm gonna cut like a spell. And that would be like probably Dragonscale Boon. Or Shifting Loyalties. I think Shifting Loyalties might be good in Sealed. I don't know about Treasure Cruise. But Woody Mandrills and that's it. Yeah, so probably it's fine. I'm gonna cut like Prairie Baboon. I'll play Map of the Wastes. We have like a lot of 2 drops. It's a good start to drop into Map of the Wastes into like 5 drops. Woody Mandrills. Or either Embouchure. So these are 23 cards, and I think I'm fine with playing 23 in this deck. 23 lands, I mean. We have Bright into Being to fix to find the lands. We have Whisper of the Wild. We have Anya Guide, even though it's not very good to play Anya Guide as a 1/1, but it's not that bad either. Here, if I'm gonna submit this deck with 17 lands, yeah, that's not very a choice that you see very much, since you know you have to play 18 lands Sorry. As I used to play 18 lands. But we have Map of the Wastes too. Yeah, let's see. Let's see if the mana base is very bad. Like, for very bad, a bit very bad. So, here we have white sources too. Ah, yeah. Five white sources. Yeah, that's not that many white sources. So, for green, sorry, for blue. One, two, three. Eight blue. Yeah, this is fine. For green. One, two, three, eight green. Yeah. It's kinda good. We have like 8, 8, 5. I mean, 8, 8, 5 is not the worst. It's not the worst. Let's see if I don't play white. I will be needing creature. Since with white just add me four creatures. And yeah, green doesn't offer me creatures at all. I can play like Abomination of Gloom and this map backwater. I can play Tusk Colossus, I don't see a reason to play it. I can play like a 1-3-4-2. Yeah, no, I cannot play blue straight blue green. Just gonna run this and I think hope to draw my planes. 5-5-3. This is my deck. I don't think it's very good. I won't be happy with this at the GP. We don't even have like a rare, so now you have Ghost Airblade, which is a good one turn play. And well, I'm gonna submit this. Okay, see you for our first round.